one by one discussing. So there are what? Five steps, minimum five steps. Let us go into the further details. Okay. So land use model will estimate future development for each of the zones. Zone, can you remember? Residential area, agricultural area, industrial area, commercial area. Those are what? The zoning assignment. Zoning assignment. Land use. Therefore, don't expect figuring in residential area. Because transporting half product, feed product, okay? So feed product, they are transported by what? Refrigerated bus. So trucks going in and out of your residential area with what? Post too much trouble because these trucks are so big and not flexible. We have in Central Bicota very what? Small road with what? Two-way traffic. So if there are scheduled garbage collection, those are the time where Central Bicota post traffic problem. Because garbage trucks are so big that two-way traffic is almost not possible. Next concept for this. Next concept. So one concept is land use. Those are the concept of land use. So zoning, different zones, different expectation. So we use what? We use different. There are different mathematical tools and techniques, industrial engineering, what we call operation research. Industrial engineering is studying industrial company layout. In industrial company layout, for example, one company, Toyota, is what? Transporting parts, different parts, assembly, portion of car, then after what will be the complete product. Okay. So there are what? Problems of transportation in industrial layout. But those concepts can be used by civil engineers in our transportation problem also. Transporting people and goods between areas can be done also for our purpose. We call the method transportation problem. This is a mathematical technique solving land use problem affecting moving of products and services in particular area. Also, statistical method. So last semester, I used statistical method. We have estimating the population for specific statistics. Okay. So meaning to say, if we say transport demand modeling, it involves one model, another model. So there are five models. So we will model land use. We will model strip generation. There are five. Equation. Those are some of the methods. So, statistical computations using mean. Using mean, diba? Using mean and frequency and estimating. Okay. Okay. Next. Trip generation.
Land use model.
Trip generation model. Talk to have your